It's me again. I'm doing an episode on my pumpkin patch. There's a cute little cat. But yeah, I haven't done an episode in a long time because I was in hospital for 10 days. A little more than that. 11. So I got like 11 pumpkins right now. I haven't picked yet. But anyways, I got one over here. I'm gonna have to pull this one off, but I have to see what happens to that one. And over here, we have a ripe pumpkin. Look, I'll even do the test. So, and no puncture at all, whatsoever. Oh, and also we have this one and that one. Yeah. Hey. Oh my gosh. Come on, Kylo. Yeah, I know. Oh yeah. Who's a good cat? Who's a good cat? Yes, you are. So yeah, you too. This is our pal Kylo. It's our English cat. He's really cute. I'm watching him just in case he doesn't bite. Right now, he just wants to be rubbed by him. Don't you, Kylo? Oh, yeah. Kylo's being a good cat. He's been a bully in house, my neighbor's house. I've been there because I was from there. But he's been calm now and there. So yeah, oh, and also it bites. And get this fly on. Right there. Yeah. Right there. In there. Because there's some animals, but otherwise, it's doing well. Got my white Casper down there. I had two of them actually. But yeah, I had to pull one off. Well, I can show you right now. And that, I'll show you. Sorry about my voice. My camera's been low. This is what I do to keep the bunnies away. I spray cayenne pepper. This is my Ryan pumpkin. So. Basically the first harvest of the year. Right now. It's going into the compost, which you get the seeds out. Okay. Yeah. First Ryan pumpkin. Fixed the rot on the other one. Just had to move. Yeah. So that's it for the video, guys. Bye.